Don't stay alone there. Might want to come with us.
You
didn't use the bandage, kya?
I did.
Nope.
Achha, he didn't use the damage because his health is increasing, but I suppose
he's sprint. Automatically increasing.
So I did use my bandage, but why am I not able to sprint? I was able to sprint with strained limb.
That is weird.
And it's happened after that eye symbol. Oh, yes. I guess. We are a big fan of you too, Kes.
Oh, sorry?
Sorry. Chad.
Yes, Chad. Chad going crazy over the asteroid. Nice.
No, it's someone else this time. It's someone I know.
But still, they're going over crazy over the asteroid, right? So, yeah. Ooh, Zod is sprinting.
Bro, where are you? Yeah, I can sprint now. That nice. I think went away suddenly for some reason. And now I have to collect small stones.
Yes, come here.
I collected
come
here, all. See, there are small stones there.
Come here. Break this stone here. Break this. Start punching
it. Small stone.
Start punching it. You will gather small stones.
I punched
not. That's why. See, below you. Here. This is empty bird nest, and you have attracted zombie while I was crouching. Dead. You really should learn how to, you know, crouch and stuff. Believe me, it's going to be very important. It's dead.
You need to realize that it's the asteroid. These two attractive to people.
Okay, but you're wasting your durability, but okay. You should have enough stone by now, Zod. You have punched enough. Top right will
finally
be able to see. Yeah.
Yeah, finally. Just
what more do you need? Do you need wood? Then punch the string.
No, I have wood.
Excellent, then craft it. Whatever. Stone pickaxe or something, I suppose. Axe.
Stone axe.
Zord chose the weird looking mohawk guy.
No, it didn't give me any option. It's a show.
It does give you the option. Yeah, it gives the option in the beginning only to create a character. Actually, I missed out on that, or maybe I didn't, and I was randomly browsing through them, and it seems like I ended up choosing this one out of nowhere. What do you need? Chop the wood.
Yeah.
I have wood.
It feels a lot like what I saw in Rust.
It is. It is. It could be quite a lot like this.
Why are you hitting it with your elbow?
What else can I do?
Take the wood. Come here.
I have an axe. I forgot.
Of course. There you go. Come here. This thing. This is what I placed. Once you place it, then you. Once you upgrade it, you'll have to downgrade it completely, break it off, and then once it becomes this wooden, right click to upgrade. Right click to upgrade using a tool. I was still. I was speaking still.
Who cares about zombies? Zombies are
for
weak.
Yeah. We are
weak.
Drop the
campfire.
I had made a craft.
Yes, wood frame.
Yes, come here. Here. Mine is this. This is the Astraga. You can place yours here. We can do the locate trader quest already. That would be nice. But since we are lucky and we spawned in a village where I spawned in a village more or less. So we can go do that also. So let's hit one of the houses. Loot some.
Where is that? It doesn't show on the map. Okay,
it does show.
Sneaking?
We are. It is better to sneak. Cause the jump scares are real. Whatever I saw those 2-3 videos, it is insane. They will actually pop out of fucking nowhere. And the another good reason to sneak is, if you don't make a lot of noise, most of the zombies will be sleepers. So if they are sleeping, you can get a nice... What? Fuck.
My spear.
Okay, there are two of them here.
Because I have killed people. Where did it go? Here I crafted. So I can't craft because I don't have stone.
Dead. Nice. Collect stone spear. Yes, please. Awesome. What happened? Spear. Sorry. Where is the asteroid? Make a spear actually. I would recommend making a spear. The Zod.
I don't have a stone.
There's stone here behind only. Get the stone. Or this is not the time to relax. Alright, fine. We can relax for a while.
Isn't it?
I can't run again.
We are wet by the way. We might want to run.
53.6%
bird. Okay, there's a bird's nest here behind you, but it's empty.
I got the can't sprint again thing again.
What is it? What is the status effect, sir?
There's no status effect. Just when I check the tabs, it doesn't show any status effect. But when I just see in the bottom screen, I can see the eye thingy there, which is not allowing me to spend. I think it can be. It might be stamina.
No, stamina is. Does your stamina show it as full?
Yeah, it is full.
Huh, so then it's not the stamina, obviously.
While on crouch, it shows your visibility.
Ah, yes. So, if your visibility is very less, then you can get a nice sneak attack. Achha, also, one more thing.
It shows the normal visibility.
Ah, very bold, Ram. I know it shows. That's what I'm telling you. So when your visibility is low, you can get a good attack. One more thing. Press I.
मतलब कौन सा स्किल के अंदर
क्या अच्छा हाँ यस यू प्रेस ऑन इट एंड गेट यस ऑलराइट चेक दैट आउट
क्या आई जस्ट रियलाइज्ड आई वाज डम
यस दैट तो वी न्यू बट व्हाट वाज इट व्हाई इज द आई थिंग क्राउचिंग
इट नाउ यप आई थॉट इट्स
अच्छा द आई अरे
थॉट
आई यस आई से आई थॉट द अल्फाबेट लेटर आई सो आई वाज लाइक आई डोंट सी एन आई Then I saw you meant the I. Oh, okay, of course. Very nice. You
so
press control. Right.
I thought it's hold to crouch.
It is. Then normally C is hold to crouch. C is hold to crouch. Control is okay. Toggle crouch. Dastra said that in the beginning only. So, yeah.
No, I don't listen to Dastra. Unless he's
That's different.
Die.
There is one zombie to our left.
Achha, how do you feel? Left click to charge and then throw?
Right click. Right click to charge and throw, and then left click is the normal you get to hit it. But that makes noise, just so you know.
Which one?
Oh fuck, I missed badly. Left click to hit it, and aim for the head. Always aim for the head. It is easier that way. There you go. Oh, is there one behind us?
Okay, that's so fine.
Oh fuck. Good thing is PvP is off.
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask. PvP is off.
There we go. Oh, the good thing, also another good thing is we share the XP. So if we are together and whoever kills, it wouldn't matter. Alright. Now, generally, the best way to do this is you go through the entire house, kill every single sleeper, make sure it is safe, and then loot. Because who is doing shit? Who is making noise? Someone is doing something.
So
I was trying to open this.
Don't do that, please. Yeah, so actually there is a locked door here.
Oh, can boil them and purify.
Yes, campfire. You can boil and purify. I think there's a zombie behind this door. Do you want to open it?
No, zombie.
But
there must be some stuff there. Yeah.
Ah, there must be loot. We are making a lot of stuff.
How did you get up here?
Okay, wait, I think the zombie from behind is trying to break it. Is it?
I think I hit it last time.
Why are we in a...
No, we can just unlock
it. No, we can't unlock it. It is locked, firstly. Secondly... Why did the volume suddenly... the music suddenly become, you know... Okay, it's not here.
I have a view, Kasha.
I think they are outside.
Down.
Oh yes. I was about to say shit like this can also
happen. There are 3 zombies there, shit.
Should I help? Should I help?
I missed my spear.
Wait. I hit one, I think. I should have crafted more. Array shit.
How
I...
do we go down?
Stone arrows.
Medical fire attack.
Craft 14 of them. I can't make a spear anymore because I used up on arrows, which is fine. Oh, I missed.
Not anything.
Okay, I hit the zombie once. I think I hit the zombie twice. Okay, I hit the zombie. One of them has my spear shot. I am missing all my arrows. Hey, did you take damage when you fell down? Oh, I did hit it.
Yeah, I did.
He fell down from here. I don't know how to go down without falling down. He's still inside only, yes.
He's on the outside, I went outside.
we might have to go. Oh shit, he will die,
But
shit,
where is
the one? Oh, you killed everyone?
Yeah.
Pick up my thing.
Sorry, pick up your
thing.
Your thing?
Spear.
I dropped a spear down there.
Yes,
that's how you stop the zombies from coming. See? Zod, next time you get trapped, place a block here and you will have enough time. So there is a zombie trying to come from outside. It is trying to come from outside. You can hit it now easily and it won't be able to reach you.
Yeah, that was
Is it getting metal?
Oh, this is my spear.
Rush with spears.
I press E, I can't collect it. Why? Am I overburdened completely that it won't let me? I guess.
I can't prepare my but I need.
Okay, now I pick it up. Cool. We will need to step out tomorrow again because I am out of food and stone. I have shotgun shell ammo, okay. And some bottle of acid. You have wood, kya? Then we can make a secure storage chest. Can either of you make a secure storage chest? Then we can place stuff here. Kind of make this a temporary base for now. It requires only 10 wood, so. Okay, place it anywhere. You can use that. Because I am overburdened completely. I have this cooking pot. And I have somewhat amount of coal, again. But even when I try to use his... Where did you place that, by the way? Upar acha nahi tar kar. Haan, yeah. When I do this... And I... Acha, fuel me, it only shows iron, apparently. Hey, it turned on! How?
No clue.
Okay, 30 seconds only. Boiled egg. Craft, cook. How? You don't have the items required? I have... What?
Silent. But just... Yeah, it didn't allow me to... Silent.
There is a zombie sound, right?
I'm infested.
Right? Infected.
Infected.
Okay, I turned it off now. Is there a... there is a journal or something, right? There is a journal, right? So inside the journal, if I try... infection, there you go. Infection is a constant danger in the zombie apocalypse. Fighting apocalypse. Fighting zombies is the most common source of infection. Infection will drain the stamina and in later stages of the infection also your attributes. If untreated, it is lethal within 7 days. Using any applicable cure, that is honey, herbal antibiotics and antibiotics, will immediately make you feel better and reduce the negative effects. A cure reduces the infection percentage by the amount listed on the item. Okay. So we need honey or something like that. Antibiotics and honey and stuff, which we don't have.
No, I still have a lot of
them.
I hope so.
Yeah, I'm placing my bedroll down here. For some reason. No, don't, damn it.
Then you can do.
What does bedroll do though?
And then you just pick it up. No clue what it does actually. Let's see. Bedroll statistics. Placing a bedroll on the ground will allow you to respawn there when you die. Placing a new bed or picking up the last placed bed will permanently clear all the previous respawn points. The bed shows on your map and compass and prevents zombies spawning near it. Okay, then we should place here. I will place it here only since we might end up coming back here and storage can there be a place, chest.
This is our home.